guys, welcome to my channel, and yeah, so my name is Brooke, and today I'm going to be doing a little Christmas haul. By the way, I'm not doing this to like brag to anyone. I'm doing this so that maybe you can get inspiration for your list next year, or maybe like this year for you if you're watching it in the future. But the two best things are behind me, and I don't want to seem spoiled. Alright, so I guess we'll start over here. I got this little like sweatsuit. I don't want to like take everything off. And it came with like this sweat. So it's this sweatsuit. Next I got this American Eagle sweatshirt. I'm filming myself. And
good job.
Then I got a squishy ball lab. I'm gonna put this all back. Alright. Next, I got this little necklace. And it's like a family tree. Super cute. Next, I got these crystal hedgehogs, and yeah, it comes with two little hedgehogs, and you like put water in them, I think, and then they like grow the crystals, so that's fun. So next, I got little bug like beanies. Cute. I want to do like a try on haul with all the like clothes and shoes that I got. So make sure that you like watch it's going on the door. Alright. Anyway, now we can move on to next to me. So if you know Mariah Elizabeth, then you'll know this. I got a Create This book, and it is super cool. It's it's great, it's by Mara, and you just like paint the front and stuff. So that's. And then you might be seeing this box right here. The shoes aren't in the box, they're right here. I got Air Jordans. Yeah, they're super cute, and I think they'll go with a little sweater that I got from my aunt. I'm doing this because she's a family friend, so we call her aunt. I'm not like doing it. Now it's on to the stocking stuffers. So first up is this Florence by Mills, my favorite skincare brand because it's by my favorite person. And it's like a face, I think it's like two face masks. It's Better Together Peel Off Mask Duo. And I got this cat for Christmas. That's so silly, just kidding. Alright, next I got a red toothbrush. My brother got a purple version of this and he didn't want to trade. Okay, next I got these little gloves, like yarns. And they're like the ones that you like, you can have fingerless or you can like flip the thing up to have finger. Then I got bath bombs, and I got Twix and deodorant, EOS lip balm. Makeup wipes by Burt's Bees, scrunchies, little jelly beans, and grease. I don't feel like taking it all off because my mom like set this all up. So now if we will rotate the camera a little bit. Alright, that there. I think he's gonna move it over here. So over here, first, I don't want to sound spoiling because I'm 11 years old, but I got a Kate Spade bag. Yeah. Next up, I got a karaoke mic, and you can like hook it to your phone. Right, then I got the, and I'm not on stocking stuff with me. Okay, I decided to name the cat too. These, I didn't hear that brand of clothes before, but it's like the wall one, so it's a good one. And then I got this this sweater from American Eagle, and it has like, I don't want to like unfold this up. Like it's really cute. My brother got it for me, which is super nice. And like I just love it. Then I got good thing Tim's like bleeping that. But I also got some clothes from Sheena, and you'll see that in the try on. But I don't really want to like show the sweatshirt that I got because it has my school name. So it has my school district on. All right, now I'm gonna move on to the two best things. I got an iPad. Don't believe me. See me. It's not my charger or anything like that. But yeah. And then like the next thing is, I'm not gonna show this to you now because that's my phone number for my iPhone 13 mini. Only 128 gigabytes. Just kidding, I'm just kidding. But I got a blue iPhone 13. I'll return that. Just kidding, I love my camera. And yeah, if you want like a little ASMR short, then I can like unbox ASMR, you know? So that is what I got for Christmas. Yeah. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed and got inspiration from this. I'll take that sticky note. And oh my god. Alright. Bye guys. Oh wait, oh my god. I almost forgot two things. I'm so crazy. I got a sleeping bag. Yeah. And then I got this Bath and Body Works aromatherapy. And it's like lavender and vanilla flavor, which is super cool. It has oil, lavender oil, natural essential oil, a hand cream. It has body lotion cream, and then, and this, I'm not going to get in the description because I don't know how to, if I'm being honest. But guys, thank you for watching, and I hope I didn't come off so long, but I hope you like this video, and bye! Bye.